Hi everyone, welcome to A Day in the Life of a Women's Basketball Player at UW La Crosse. My name is Kat Fitzgerald and I'm a sophomore at UW La Crosse and I actually live on campus in Reuter, as you can see. So welcome to what a normal day looks like for me. So today I woke up at 7 o'clock. I scheduled my weights for 7:50 because it forces me to get up and be productive. Here's the walk to Mitchell Hall from Reuter. Reuter is one of the only dorms on campus that is an apartment style. So basically we have four people in each suite and we have a shared kitchen, bathroom, and living area. And then we each have our own room. It's very nice. It's very close to the student union. So the walk to Mitchell only takes about 4 minutes, but my bad camera filming makes it feel like forever. So I will distract you with more facts about myself. I'm a business major. I'm double majoring in economics and marketing with a minor in legal studies. I'm also pretty involved on campus. You have probably gotten annoying emails from me or Jacob about SAC, which is the Student Athlete Advisory Council we have here. It's super fun. If your team has vacancies, you should definitely apply and try and get into it. I'm also on Student Senate, which is just a really good way for me to be involved and, you know, like make a difference. Here is Elena and Cass, and we had our lift, we wiped down our station. My walk back to Reuter, I ended up getting locked out of my dorm for 10 minutes, but it's fine because I got oatmeal. Then I did a group project at the library. Then I had to take an exam, which I did really badly on, but it's okay, it's fine. Here's my walk to Whitney, which I cut because it takes literally 10 minutes and I didn't want to put you through that. I got a really good lunch at Whitney. I love Whitney. Unironically, I like Whitney. I just think you have to know what to get at Whitney. There are some things you shouldn't, but like the corn, the chicken, like my lunch today was excellent. Here's my friend. After lunch, I went and had my individual skills. Here's the group after me. I forgot to film it. And then I went to go study with one of my teammates, Jessa. We like studying in Wittich, so it's, or Wittich, I honestly can't, I don't know. It's the new business building on campus. It's super nice. It was just renovated. The inside's super cool. This is the third level, but the second level has like a fireplace, really cool, comfy places to study. And we were studying for a finance exam. But after we went to get Herbert's and Gerber's and it was closed, she was very sad about it. So we went and got the cellar and I got her some chicken tenders and fries because she doesn't have a meal plan. But then I studied some more. Here's my living area. Here is my plant that has been dead for months, but I keep watering it because I feel guilty. But it's done. Yeah. Okay, and then here's my room. I only show you guys these two corners because the rest are kind of messy. And yeah, this is all you're gonna get. So yeah. Oh, also I ate dinner. I just forgot to film it. But yeah, that's a day of my life. Thanks for watching.